Hello, hello, everyone. We have a super amazing guest today at Latinx Now, Manuel Turizo.
Superstar!
Manuel Turizo.
And what we were hearing was his newest single, Amor en Coma, with Maluma. Tell us a little more about this amazing song.
Thank you for having me. Happy to be here. My new release with Maluma, Amor en Coma, a little bit sad some, but I think is I like the music that make you like feel, you know? Mm-hmm. So that's what Amor en Coma makes with me since the first time I heard it finished. So that's what I wanted the people to feel with it. So enjoy it. Manuel Turizo, Maluma, Amor en Coma, my people.
Manuel, but you say that it's sad, and to me, I don't look at it as sad. You're a storyteller, you're a genuine
artist.
Yeah,
right, that's true, man.
And you got to tell these stories, even if they're a little bit heartbreaking. But what's not heartbreaking is that in this album, you're showing us an evolution of Manuel Turizo, and it's also a family affair, because for those of you that don't know, Manuel works hand-in-hand with his brother, Julian. So tell us what it's like to have him on there producing. He's also a really big star. What's that adventure like?
It's great, man. It's a blessing for us. I think like the Julian to be a songwriter and for me being a singer and songwriter too. I think we're gonna work together like our whole life.
Amen.
So in the album Dopamina, it's true. I feel the evolution too in Manuel Turizo. And I think it's a different sound. Like if we're gonna compare ADN, that is my first album that where it's like the whole music since. Months ago that I started to release Quiereme Mientras Se Pueda, that was the first one of Dopamina. But that's what that was the idea, like to show the people what else like they can listen to about Manuel Turizo, you know? Like to don't do the same and the same thing every time. What you show when you do that, like you don't have, I don't know if I'm just saying right, creativity.
Mm-hmm. Yeah,
right?
Creativity, of course.
You're showing that you don't have creativity if you do the same and the same
if
and the
don't
same.
Evolve, you evolve, know, right. 100%.
You know? And you've been evolving so much since we saw you first with Una Lady Como Tú, which was your biggest hit when you started.
That's right.
And now you've had hit, and now you have
That's
this
a wild
beautiful
ride.
Album, right? But what is next? What is next for you?
Okay, we're working on the next one right now.
Wow,
we just
already.
Released the second one, but we have the third one ready right now. So I was just telling you that I finished today, like the interviews and all the things. I'm going to the studio to keep working. So I'm very excited to keep growing on my career. I'm doing what I dream of my whole life to do. So I'm happy.
And a tour. Here. I heard por ahí that you're going to be going on tour in 2021.
Yeah, man, I was forgetting it too. We have a tour on USA now. We have Miami, we have New Jersey, New York. We have, what else? Houston, Orlando.
Nice.
We have many. I forgot the dates, but I have on my Instagram, on my website, all the dates where I'm going to be.
Got to catch it.
And before we go, Manuel, I want to ask you, what does it feel when you turn back 4 years ago and you've accomplished so much and now you can say that you've reached success to do what you love to do every single day? What does that feel?
It looks crazy because, you know, when I started, I didn't know how I was going to do to grow and to do what I wanted to do, what I was dreaming since I was just a kid. And everything is just to just put the whole energy that you have to do it and the discipline to us. So I feel grateful with the people that helps my music, that follow me, that feels connected with I wanted to transmit in the music. So thanks for everyone that helps to Manuel Turizo grow every day, to those ones that enjoy with my music too. Like, everything that I've been making all these years is thanks of these people that is listening to me.
Yeah, you know? Manuel, and I know you said it was the last question.
Okay. I only do music, you know? I only do music. That's what I know to do, but the people is who give you the success of what you do.
Absolutely. Mm-hmm. And now, Manuel, I think we've all seen, Alex, that artists don't necessarily need to do any type of English work to be considered mainstream. You can stay doing Spanish, and that is the new mainstream. But we hear you speaking English, and you got an awesome voice, so I'm asking, why not? Would you ever want to do an English collab with somebody?
I've not tried yet, man.
Yeah. But who would it be? If you could dream whoever you wanted.
To do a song with
Uh-huh, a collab.
Yeah, if you could jump on a collab with somebody.
But you say, like, me singing in English or me in Spanish?
No, you can sing in Spanish, you can sing in collab with whoever
you want. Okay, with another... You see that, like, in Dopamina, I have one with will.i.am. Like, I'm a big fan of will.i.am and Black Eyed Peas, too. But I would like to work with Ed Sheeran. I love Ed Sheeran music. Bruno Mars, I love him.
Dude, no, don't do that. Manuel Turizo and Ed Sheeran is like, just buy me all the tequila bottles and I'm going to go to the bar.
No, oh my God.
There are many, man, like, you know, like the, so, some new, like the newest one, like, I like Lil Baby too. It's not like new, it's not new, but
up and coming. Yes,
I just heard Manuel Turizo and Bruno Mars, and that would be like a dream come true because you have the flow and you have the romanticism, and we're gonna end it up here. So Manuel, thank you so much for coming.
Oh, thanks to you, my people. Blessed from Colombia, Manuel Turizo, Dopamina.
Ey, 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 tú ahí. No te vayas, ¿te gustó el clip?
Entonces suscríbete para seguir riendo y jugando con nosotras.
Aquí la pasamos espectacular y obviamente hablamos de todas las noticias del mundo Latinx y lo más trendy.
Entonces dale click y no te pierdas nada de Latinx Now.
Ahí está, click, suscríbete,
like, comment, click,
la campanita,
dale, got us.